I think about New Alexandria all the time. But realizing this place was built on its bones just brings it all back even more. We were so optimistic when we started. So full of ourselves. We thought we could accomplish anything. And then, in one single moment, it was all gone. I remember a flash, and then just lying there, realizing that my legs had melted. I tried to pull myself away from the fire, but the servos in my arms were broken. If Eustathius hadn't found me, sorry, just some old scars.
When we go to New Jerusalem, I'm going to have a cat. He's going to be black and white, and his name is going to be Bean. And I'm going to make sure that he never gets sick, and he never gets old, and he'll be my best friend forever.
I've been meaning to talk to you. This vision you had, the data stream overload, how did it feel? Having your consciousness hijacked felt good to you? Is there a difference? Either way, an external force influenced your thoughts. It affected your mind. Don't take that too lightly, okay? Go ahead. It's pretty clear to me that she doesn't want us to proceed with what we're doing. I find that deeply concerning. That said, there are clearly other forces at play here as well, so I'm trying my best to remain open to a more positive interpretation. Exactly. But we don't really understand anything yet, and this Prometheus is suspiciously absent, so I remain cautious.